And today we're going to teach you how to make an ice golem.
Yes, so we should have a snow and pumpkin and cheese. So we put 2 blocks snow and one pumpkin and the cheese, and we shear it. So now we have this ice golem and
or snowman.
Yes, so this ice golem throw on his enemy snowballs, but he dies fast. So yes, so now you know how to make this ice golem or a snowman. So guys, don't forget to subscribe and leave a like. Goodbye.